Hello, my name is Albert G. Spalding. I was born on September 2nd, 1850. I died on September 9th, 1950. My height is 6'1". And I contribute to life. I made sporting goods stores. I was a Red Sox baseball player. I won 200 games in my career. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I owned a store that only sold baseball stores.